We want to turn now to the investigation into Thursday's horrific set shooting involving actor Alec Baldwin firing a prop gun that took the life of cinematographer Halyna Hutchins. In Albuquerque last night, her friends and colleagues held a memorial vigil. Correspondent Omar Villafranca was there.
The close-knit New Mexico film community lit candles for a life extinguished too soon.
Our hearts ache, our tears flow.
The small vigil in Albuquerque honored cinematographer Halyna Hutchins, shot and killed in what investigators are calling an accident.
Santa Fe Fire and EMS, what's the location of the emergency?
Bonanza Creek Ranch has had two people accidentally shot on a movie set by a prop gun. We need help immediately.
The frantic 911 calls came in from the Santa Fe set of Rust, a Western movie starring and produced by Alec Baldwin. According to a search warrant obtained by CBS News, assistant director David Halls grabbed a prop gun and handed it to Baldwin and yelled, "Cold gun," a term meaning the gun doesn't have any live rounds in it. Baldwin fired, striking the cinematographer Halyna Hutchins and director Joel Souza, who was behind the cinematographer. In a tweet, Hutchins' husband said, "Halyna inspired us all with her passion and vision, and her legacy is too meaningful to encapsulate in words." In a statement, Baldwin said, "There are no words to convey my shock and sadness regarding the tragic accident," adding that he is fully cooperating with the investigation. The Los Angeles Times says problems plagued the production, with crew members walking off the set to protest poor working conditions hours before the fatal shooting. The newspaper also says crew members reported two other earlier misfires on the set. Kevin Williams has supervised prop guns for 20 years and is now UCLA's prop department supervisor.
Weapons should never be left unattended. They should always be carefully monitored and made sure to be secured at all times, making sure that no live ammunition is ever brought to set.
Still, other set safety experts say the rules are clear. Treat all firearms as if they are loaded. Production has been stopped indefinitely. Alec Baldwin has not been charged.